down at Liverpool One for our beach volleyball tournament. I have the girls team, I'm in charge, I'm the captain of the girls team, and Dave here, the lesser man that he is captain of the boys team. Who will win? We know where the money is on me.
There's a girl over there, right, who's the ref. See her? Get her on my team and we'll destroy her.
My tips are just play as I know how to play, because I know that he can't.
Listen to it. Listen
Dave's
to
Destroyers.
It.
Whatever. It's Claire's Angels versus Dave's Destroyers, and we are going to beat him. It's all in the wrist, all in the wrist. A good serve, and that will win it for us.
Radio's Dave Kelly. You might know me from such shows as Drive Time with Dave Kelly and destroying Claire at volleyball.
Oh, well, you know what? His team made me. You have done nothing. Has he served? Has he bounced? Has he done anything?
I think you caught it.
It's your team. You know what?
I think your team
are helping you out. My team, we're just getting into the groove at the moment. The girls are a little bit scared of the ball.
About leading your team.
You didn't even do that.
Which is what I did. The score speaks volumes.
You know what? I want to thank my girls team. They tried their best. We did our best. You know, it was a good game all round, and I've got to give it to the boys.